son of a bitch and devil worshippers. Get them. Get you sons of bitches. Yeah, I'm gonna get you sons of bitches.
How the hell did I get myself into this?
Look, Cap, I got a serious problem. Watch the news every morning.
Yeah.
CNN, ABC, CBS.
So?
It's terrorists.
Uh-huh.
In Lebanon.
So?
Did you know I was born in Lebanon, sir?
No, Rabbi, no.
Captain Spankoffowitz, I was born in Lebanon, but I'm a red-blooded American citizen. They're eating American citizens in Lebanon, Cap.
Yeah. So what?
So what? Something's gotta be done. I can go over there and save every American body part that hasn't been eaten yet.
Rabbi, I can't even send you out of the city.
What do you mean I can't get out of the city?
You're not even an FBI agent, Rabbi.
It doesn't matter.
You're just a fucking detective in the city.
You can send me over there. I can go be a good American hero. Well then I guess I won't be a detective for you, huh? I'm going to Lebanon, Beirut, and I'm gonna find them damn terrorists and I'm gonna kill them. And kill them all.
Okay. But before you go, Rabbi.
What's that?
The badge.
The badge?
Yeah.
This badge?
Yeah.
This badge?
Uh-huh.
Here, you can have the damn thing.
Alright.
You can have my gun too.
Rabbi, actually this gun is yours. It's not even issued from the city.
It is my gun.
Yeah.
I'm keeping it.
Uh-huh.
Spankoffowitz.
Mm-hmm. See you, Rabbi.
Freaking jerk.
That damn bastard Spankoffowitz. He doesn't know what the hell he's talking about. Try to tell me I can't go back and save Americans. I'm gonna show that bastard. I'm gonna show them all. It's my damn country we're talking about. Don't worry. I'm going home. I'm gonna save my American brothers. It's been a long time. It's time for me to go home. We'll be right back.
Say?
Yeah?
It's me. It's your cousin, Rabia, from America.
Dabboura?
Yeah, man.
Oh my god!
How you doing?
Alhamdulillah, salim, cuz.
Good?
How you been? What's up, boy?
Alright, man.
It's all good? When did you get here?
Today.
Alhamdulillah, salim, why didn't you call or not?
Oh, I wanted to take a cab, you know.
Fadda, come in.
Alhamdulillah, salim.
Should have called, bro.
Nah, it's okay, man.
We live in East, you know how it is.
Yeah.
Folklore and traditions and stuff.
Yeah, man, it's no big deal, man. You know, I wanted to get in a taxi cab in Lebanon and, you know. I like your place, man. It looks good.
That's it outside.
Yeah?
Why are you looking funny like this?
Man, I was trying to blend in and look right, you know, coming from America to Lebanon.
Send in?
Yeah, I'm trying to look like our people, you
know. Because we're Lebanese, we're seeing that. I'm glad to see that, you know. تفضل الحمدلله السلام عليكم.
Thanks,
glad
man.
To see you here, cousin.
Thanks, man.
Alhamdulillah, تفضل.
Hey, I like the view, man. It looks
thanks.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah,
this is Beirut, you know how it is.
Yeah, I haven't been here since I was a little kid, man. Thanks, man. Yeah. So you're still doing the DJ thing? DJ Lethal,
you know,
skills?
Yeah, these little skills representing Lebanon.
Yeah.
أنت شو عم تعمل هون؟
Man, that's kind of a long story, cuz, but, you know. I'm here undercover, cuz.
Undercover?
Yeah.
So undercover.
I'm gonna find the terrorists that are eating Americans in Lebanon.
Terrorists?
Yeah.
Terrorists in Lebanon?
Yeah.
Majnun inta?
What do you mean, man? It's on CNN every day.
CNN bullshit, man. We have no fucking terrorists in Lebanon. You know what it is?
Hoda, abedin shaitan.
What?
Abedin shaitan.
They're terrorists, man.
There's no fucking terrorists in Lebanon.
Come on, man.
It's all over the fucking news.
What do you mean it's all over the news?
Everybody knows it in Lebanon. On the fucking streets, they know about
it. You mean devil worshippers?
Hell yeah, cuz. Devil worshippers.
Come
it's
on,
all
man.
Over the news. Everybody in Lebanon knows about
no
it.
No way.
Man, you don't listen to the fucking news?
Man.
Check this out.